Greetings and welcome, fellow great mages, to another episode of Let's Play Driftland, the Magic Revival. Right. Well, so far things aren't going too badly. People like my actions. Let's see if we can reclaim this antique Tellurion so we can get rid of all these spying eyes. Need to start investing in other resources as well. We need them. Back under our control. Actually bring that in so that it's actually definitely under our control. And let's get that treasure. Probably just scouting. Look at that. They're actually coming for it. Well, this time it won't be that easy. Barbarians. So they're over on that island. Let's get a scout over there. And they took it. threat just yet. Alright, any islands that I need to prospect? Get some extra cash. Yeah, we need more stone. Seem like we have some good places to expand to. Time to expand more fully. This is annoying. We lose an island. No, just ran out of gold. All right, you'll do. It looks like the elves are taking it a bit more seriously. Start upgrading stuff. I'm woefully behind on some spells. In a little bit of extra defense as well. I mean, they don't have control over this, but they can still apparently put these out here, so I'm guessing they have got a Tellurian somewhere nearby. Let's make sure that one is in our hands. Getting the other finance reform probably is a good idea. mean, we're making good progress overall. Just not in a position to really expand. All diamonds are out. So that's at least as ours, that will make it a little bit easier to keep track of that stuff. Alright, we really need to get these under control. Alright, anything I've got a surplus of. Oh, a little bit of wood. It won't give me much though. But enough for at least one or two workshops, so I'll take them. Getting our engineers airborne probably is the best thing I can do right now. That seems like a fairly poor idea to do. Especially in the neighborhood of a statue of anti-magic. Right, it's ours. And that chest of coins probably also should be ours. Shared mind. And that'll do for this episode. Thank you all for watching. See you all next time.